What is going on, guys? So today I'm going to show you how to turn on dark mode in Microsoft Teams. So dark mode is actually what you're seeing in front of you right now. This is what it looks like. So basically everything is black and then the text is white. The thought behind this is that it's easier on the eyes, which I do agree with, because less white light is coming towards you. It's more dark and only the text is white. Also, I personally think it looks better in dark mode, but yeah, if this is something you're interested in getting, basically it's really quick. So you just gotta go to the top right up here on settings and more, and you click on settings. And then there's a default option. So this is what Teams looks like by default. Very white, lots of light coming out of your eyes. Can be exhausting towards nighttime because that's a lot of blue light. So, and then you can just select dark. And you can see a little preview too, like if you select it before you close it. It automatically will save. You don't have to click a save button or anything. But there's actually one more cool thing called high contrast. So check this out. I personally would never use high contrast. I think this looks terrible, but it's funny that they even added this into the app. So if this is the mode you want to use, like, oh my god, that is so hard to look at. Yeah, you can set it to high contrast, maybe if your eyesight's poor or something like that. But yeah, I would just recommend dark, and then it gives Teams the cleanest and smoothest interface. And yeah, that is how you get it. So very quick video again today, but hopefully you found this helpful. If you did, please drop a like and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.